Hebrews 13:5 says, I will never leave you, nor will I forsake you. And I take that as a promise from Him. It's like this. We have to believe that today. When you're walking a tightrope and we're bracing for the fall, here's why. No matter.